We need to talk about federation, a way to compose all of our modular schemas together in order to give us access to all of our data. It is both an open scalable architecture and a set of intelligent out-of-the-box tools. So what is the deal with federation?
To start with, we have our schemas, which we've made all nice, neat, and modular. At the moment, our data is divided amongst these. So how do we get access to all of it? Off the bat, we should note that we could just slap all of our schemas together using handwritten stitching code and be done with it. And actually, this is how we started out. However, this quickly leads us to an over-reliance on a kind of tribal knowledge of exactly how and why things happen to be stitched. And it means loads of work required for every time something is changed or we want to add new functionality.
To make a system that works better, we need to put a few more pieces into place. The first big addition is the router. The router is smart because it can work just like a single endpoint. The same way that clients would interact with a GraphQL API, they can now interact with the router. But the router has something special up its sleeve. It can create an intelligent plan of how it is going to collect information from across all of our schemas.
Next, we need us some subgraphs. By adding what we call GraphQL directives to our schemas, we can define the entities that those schemas involve. And each schema becomes a subgraph. Those subgraphs have the ability to seamlessly interact with the router without making us wrangle with the syntax.
The last piece that we need is a platform that pulls everything together and gives us some insight into it. When we connect our router in the Apollo platform, the plan that the router created now has a new place to live. With this, we have an enhanced view into all of our subgraphs, along with real-time insight into what's connecting well or if there are any composition problems.
With this federated architecture and set of tools in place, we now have the supergraph. Each part of the supergraph can be built and managed independently, even down to the language they're built on. We can share ownership at scale, making changes with full visibility into how that affects the rest of the supergraph. And that is why federation is a game changer for developers. In short, it gives us a smoothed out, powerful, an intelligent way to modularize our graph and build it just the way we want.